My name is Harley Hay, and today I will be doing my persuasive speech over the benefits of eating healthy.
Today I will be explaining reasons of why you should eat healthy.
Number one is it's one of the most effective weight loss solutions because it will give you more energy that will make you want to work out, and the healthy nutrients won't store fat on you, unlike sugary and greasy foods. Number two, it will improve your skin complexion because eating a good healthy meal that has like protein and all of your stuff you need will help release toxins, which takes dead skin cells that causes your face to break out and replaces them with healthy cells that will eventually clear out your face. Number three is that it will give you more energy throughout the day. Different foods are converted to energy at different rates. Sugary foods give you a quick lift, but others, such as whole grains and healthy unsaturated fats, supply reserves you need to draw on throughout the day successfully. Number four is that it makes you feel good. Unhealthy foods cause you to feel tired and can give you headaches or upset your stomach, whereas healthy foods keep you awake and full of energy. And number five is eating healthy is good for your heart. Sometimes eating or drinking products can be a major factor for heart problems. When you eat fast food and carbonated drinks, it goes into your bloodstream, which is all connected to your heart. Once the sugary and greasy fats get into your blood, it can slow down the blood flow in your body. When you eat healthy foods and stuff that's non-harmful to your body, it makes your blood healthy and keeps your blood pumping at a good rate. And those are reasons why you should eat healthy.